Just up the street, a new project would replace an industrial site with hundreds of homes. The Post-Gazette reports RDC is planning to develop apartments at 33rd and Liberty, right between the Strip and Lawrenceville. Plans call for three buildings, 370 units, close to the Heron East Busway Station. RDC is designing amenities that include a basketball court, rooftop pool. They say they want to start the project by the end of the year.